I'm big on the fact that music, all forms, good music is like a good conversation. It's an exchange. I'm sure you say the analogies. Be a good conversationalist. Listen, contribute without dominating. Be sensitive to the vocal, to the lyric. It's about feeling. And when we want to really raise ourselves to the highest levels, we're sensitive to the technical things and the artistic things, and then feel it. Once you get past your scales and your hot licks, and you mature past that, it's about creating a feeling and contributing to that feeling. And it's great when you see the audience has been touched. It really can happen, and that matters. Even if you were playing a free gig, playing for tips, and you made $3 that night, if you brighten somebody's day, that's awesome. And made their hair stand up on their arm and made them want to get a harmonica, you did well.
Nice. I appreciate that. Well, thank you so much for your time. This
It
has
was
been
an
a lot of
absolute
fun.
pleasure.
Can we play a little bit together?
We must.
Yeah.
What's ironic about me is I'm used to being a sideman,
Yeah.
so I'm used to
Being the
I'm
guy
not
who does that.
proactive as much as reactive.
Oh, yeah.
So, but I since you've honored me with an interview, I'll give it a shot.
All right. I'll bring it in from the five.
Oh, good. Occasion ending. That's for Jerry.
All right.
That was fun, man.
Thank you very much.